That's a wizard. Not the wizards. Oh. Oh my god, is he just gonna keep spawning in enemies? Jesus Christ. Give me that bell. I need to get rid of that other wizard, because he's being a nuisance. Also, my headphones are dying. It is. Okay, we got one hit on him. Okay, I have to change the bow. This is like a gauntlet fight. Holy shit. He spawned this in just as he died. Fuck you. Shot, please. It's the only item this can be is hookshot. It's the hookshot. How many of those things do we have now? 13, we can go see the old man. Good to know. What's good to know? That it's the hook shot? Yeah, well, just looking around this dungeon, there doesn't seem to be any other item it could potentially be. Oh my god. Machine gun, arrows out. There we go. Because, like, these markings are on a lot of different walls. Like, there's just targets on so many different things. Yeah, there's just a bunch of target markers on everything. Like, literally, if you were entering this dungeon for the first time, you'd have been like, oh, this is 100% hookshots. Like, it can't be anything else. Although the question is, fuck, do we go from here? We must go across the way. I almost messed that up. I did mess that up. Ow. Kitchen's bad Wi-Fi. Okay. Oh my god, the amount of different items you need in this dungeon is insane. This one could have been a little longer. Yeah, actually, you're right. Like, I've already got the hookshot, which means I'm more than halfway through the dungeon, I think. Ow. Oh no, here's the question. How the fuck do I get over there again? What? Definitely not coming in your burger skills. Oh, I see. Hookshot, yeah. We got the hookshot now. I've been saying that for like the last short while. It does look like it's the long shot, actually. However, like, I can't hook shot up to there. So it looks like it's a long shot, but I don't think it is. That's the wrong button. Okay, I need to get... That's where I was. What's up here? I think this is where I need to be. Yeah, this is where I need to be. Maker, get over here. Come here. Here we go. Sit down. What? Maker, I'm trying to change items here. Wait, there's trees right here. Yeah. Like, so Maker's power, rather than obviously having like the mirror shield or the mirror harp, I suppose the other one had, Maker can grow trees. That's his ability. Bitch. Yeah, so I'm pretty sure if we go up here, yeah, see, there's a tree you can grow. There you go. No, Maker! Shit. Get the fuck out of there. Fly, little guy, fly. Oh no, again. Fly, fly, fly. Why is the skull coming down the way? Oi. Dickhead. Fuck you up. Fuck you up, dick. One second while I climb all the way back up here again. I didn't mean to jump off the edge. Can I shoot the other one with a bow? Thank you. I can. Oh, it's pulled them to me. That's good. Come here. Bitch. Okay, this time maker. Now you fly. There you go, little guy. Whoop. And then perfect. Oh god. There's a grabby hand. We need to stay away from the grabby hand. Oh yeah, my headphones are dying. I forgot about that. Maker. Right. You sit here. And I'll sit here. Human. Let's go. Oh, we need a key. Well, shit. Not the grabby hand. Exactly. Not the grabby hand. There's a door. Oh, okay. So that's that door down there that goes that way. Okay, I missed a chest somewhere. Posture check? What's wrong with my posture? Literally like sitting properly. That's good. Please say that does that more than once. That's good. I need to go to the toilet anyway, chat. And I'm probably gonna have some food ready here shortly. Maybe just continue a little bit. This door, there's also a chest right there. What floor are we on? The top floor, where I have two chests. Oh my god, you better give me mana. Please give me mana. Fuck's sake. Maybe a key then? No, joy pendant. Okay, so the key must be in the other room. Right, chat. I'll be back in a few minutes. I need to go to the toilet and get food. So I'll be back soon. Yeah. Welcome, welcome. I am going to have to disappear in like a couple of minutes again because my food's still not ready, but I am here. Hello. Great. So I have no mana. Means I can't even get out of here. Oh, very nice. Okay, this should be all the mana we need. Helps if I do this right. What do you mean I can get out? I can't. I need mana to get out. Save and reload. Wow. Look at that scummy save strats right there. Stop targeting them and just hit their fucking gems. Which I don't accidentally doing at the first boss. What the fuck? How did you get stuck? I see. Right. Key. Perfect. That's exactly what I was looking for. Oh, not stuck, just TPing to the start, which is not something that's in this Zelda teleporting. Apart from cyclone travel. Oh, I've just realized I've lost Maker. Oh, for fuck's sake. Where is he? He's all the way up here. Come down here, you little nugget. Quickly now. Oh, that's fine. Okay. Ooh, you want to sit there, please? Okay, that's not fun. Respawned again. Where is he? Where is this wizard? Give me all these things. Surely I can reach that. Interestingly enough, I don't have a boss key, and I don't see, oh no, hang on a second, there's supposed to be a chest in this room. Right chat, now I will be 2 seconds, I need to go get my food, 1 second, I'll be back in 2 seconds, okay, 1 second. It's not cheese pizza, I'll tell you that. Okay, where's this chest? Maker, find chest for me. How do we activate chest? What was that? Platform there. What is it? It's macaroni, which I put ketchup on, and a couple of slices of toast. Because why not? Speaking of which. I'm gonna move the mic where I can eat without reaching over it. Maybe worse than pizza? Depends on your preference on pizza. Or should I say, it depends on your thoughts on pizza. Whether you like pizza or not. Okay, you sit here, buddy. Like, I enjoy pizza, but I do really like macaroni. What brand? It's a just a store-bought macaroni. It doesn't have a big brand. Fan of ketchup. Oh, I see. So, to you, vaping, it would be like Walmart's brand macaroni. Some good ones, yeah. I mean, it's tasty, very tasty. I don't have the boss key. I just realized something we missed. Oh, damn it, you little shit. Do with it does. Ah, yeah, okay. That is fair. Right. Yeah. Oh, maybe I don't need the boss. Come here, little guy. That's an issue. Nom 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 nom. Exactly. But perfect slide there. Why shoot? It's fine, I fixed it. Already fixed it. Don't worry about it. All sorted. I thought that was gonna happen. That is exactly what I didn't want to happen. Recently, right? I've been thinking of another game we could play on maybe on a Sunday. Maybe. Mainly because the new version of the game just came out. I haven't bought it because it's expensive, but the last version of the game was down in price. And that's where'd he go? Oh, here he is. It'd be WWE 2K23 playing my GM mode. This joystick. I don't think so. I think the joystick just gets stuck sometimes. Oh, I do need the boss key. Fuck, where the fuck's the boss key?
Oh, actually. Right, let's go look for the boss game. I think it's on the first floor. This is the start of the dungeon. Draw something? What? Oh, for fuck's sake. Right, this I think is where the boss game is. Sick. So I now need to get Maker to here. Maker is at the very end of the game. He's literally in the last room. It's either in that room, or it's in another room that I was already in, but didn't know how to get it. Didn't know how to get the chest up here. No, Maker's in here. Been reset? Why was this? Whatever. Let's go back this way. Wait, can I go back this way? Hello again, Mato. Pardon me, gents. He's been here. Guys.
Do it.
Okay, it takes too long to climb stairs. Oh, thank you for the hug, bear. There's something in this room that activates the chest. What the fuck is it? Is that PG? What? I don't know how to make this chest appear. Sit here whilst I ponder how it could be. Time change tomorrow? What? It must be an American thing.
Hello, Hoshi Unlimited. Welcome.
Today. God damn it. Best, your birthday's coming up. Hey. My birthday is also coming up, but not till the end of the year, so end of the month, sorry, not the end of the year, jeez. Your horrible attempt at drawing a Silvio. Yes, my birthday is coming up, which will also be my affiliate stream. I'm glad that worked out the way it did. It's on the 25th, is the last Monday of the month, I think. Don't quote me on that. Yes, I will be 40, no, I won't be 47. What the fuck? Oh, what? I have to do this in one flight. Jesus. I will be 33. Still not really looking my age, but yeah. You were 18, damn. What I miss? No, 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 no. Let go. Oh, for fuck's sake, game. Birthdays, Yoshi. Yoshi? Hoshi. Yours is next week. Nice. Yeah, mine's the 25th of this month. Mine's 2 weeks away. Yeah. Right? Yes, I'm an Aries. At 25, I fucking wish. Ow, my head. This has to be where the boss key is. Oh God. Oh, nice. I hit by his own mate. Okay. did it this way, I could have gone out a much easier way than this. There you are, you little shit. Still don't understand this room. Now I gotta do this again. Fucking grab the thing. What the fuck? And push. No, this way. Oh. Come here. We're now at the boss. Window. I'm gonna try to eat some more of my food. Okay. Right, chat. I'm gonna go get rid of my plates. And then, I'll be back. And then we can continue the Zelda. Uninterrupted. So, I'll be back. In... like, 2 minutes.
Okay.
I'll be back soon. Back. Look at that. It's boss time, okay? Oh, I can't take him into the boss fight. Boss fight requires a hook shot.
There's not many boss fights that utilize the hook shot.
Oh. It's the sandworm. Right? Bosses tend to repeat, and we've fought a boss in the sand before. It's the sandworm. Man, you're gonna get a mouthful of sand if you do that. Thank you.
You know what worms eat, right? Yeah, but still. Oh. Yeah, I was waiting to say, boy, you'll try to eat me. He got me. Was a way to say you gotta pay attention to the ground. What? Oh Jesus. Oh my God, the bumper does not respond quick enough. Was it? I think that was the easiest boss fight in the game so far. Even easier than the bloody scorpion fight at the start. I don't know why I went for that heart, because I'm going to get fully healed. There we go. However, what we're also going to get is the Master of the Swords. It's complete. I have the power. Hey, fish. what was fish saying, boat? During in his base of operations, the Forsaken Fortress. Lemme, we must search for all the Triforce shards. We're now on the Triforce quest. I want to go this way. I don't know why this song's in my fucking head right now. It is, I don't fucking know. Oh, hang on a second. There's apparently a Triforce piece in the top right corner. We're gonna go there. Let's need to keep an eye out for the ghost ship. That. Is that a submarine? It is. I might have been here before then. Might have been in this submarine before. Imps? Why does it have to be imps? Oh, now the battle's begun, I see. Wait, what's with these flowers? Oh, it's hearts, okay. I don't need your flowers.
I'm wielding the Master Sword. Ow, don't poke me with those pokey sticks. Ow, stop it. Stop.
Guys, come on, it's not nice. No, stop. Stop it with the pokey sticks. No.
That's what I thought.
Let that one live. Just so we can inform the others. So, where are we? We're in E1. Oh, hey guy. E1. Completed. Hey, ow! Bitch. Fucking hitting me. What'd I do to you? I've murdered all your friends, of course. What'd I do to you? You, come here. Come here. I'm not letting you live. I've changed my mind. Wow, you're glitching out over there. Fine, I'll be out of your misery. Right. Back on our adventures. Whoop. Okay, we missed the boat. Sailing over. I don't know what's left to say. I'm sailing anywhere. Why, Drew? Just why? Why do you want me to stand? I can't stand it. Circulation. Drew, I was on my feet not long ago. I was on a break. God damn it. On a seven star isles. This is an actual constellation. And if you see sailors flying around, see what is a sign you need to be wary. Because seagulls flock to where big octos appear. Now you want me to juggle? What is this? Is this some sort of entertainment, is it? Is that what this is? Is this what you're wanting? Just me juggling while standing? Huh? God. There you go, 30 seconds. And a minute of standing. Boop. Right, I'll keep my legs stretched out. So I don't cut the circulation off to my knees. Or to my feet, I should say. Well, now we're on the hunt for Triforce. There's apparently a Triforce piece over here. But I don't know if I believe it. What the hell island is that? Ooh, there's treasure though. Wow, that was slow as shit. It's here. You wanna their boat. Stop moving. There it is. Secret cave.
What the hell map is this? Okay. It's an interesting map. Why did that work? He's right there. What the fuck? Four bait this one guy took. The cliff there rises sharply, and if you want to climb it, there are ledges or food grabbing zone. Get me closer, ship. Get me closer. Closer still. He missed. I'm in. Okay. Let's go. Interesting. What sort of trial is this? Oh, one of these ones. Okay. First trial complete. The next trial. Wizards. Wait, Mato, wait.
We're fighting wizards. Okay. There we go. After the wizard fight, we did. We beat the wizards. Pots. Well, this is easy. Come here. Come on. Tell you what, I'll use one of your weapons. Oh, sorry. I'm so sorry. I didn't mean to do that. And then the fourth trial. Oh dear God. Fuck. Messed that up straight away. Missed. Got him. And one for you. Oh shit. Come on, who wants to go? Who wants to party? You? Okay, you guys are a bit clumped together. Excuse me. You're standing on a bunch of rubies right there. Thanks. Yeah, just beat each other up. My God, this is four belts. I'm not sure exactly what the belts are for, but this is four of them. Do a barrel roll. Oh, sorry, the spinning got me. Vaping, I was saying earlier about a new game I might start playing. Well, it's not new, it's an old game. It'd be a new game to me. Well, because the new version of it's came out and has apparently had a bunch of issues. I got, when it was released, the new version, the older version got put on discount. So, I'm talking about WWE 2K24 apparently has a bunch of issues. But I was thinking of playing like my GM mode. Gonna stream it? Yeah, I was thinking it might be something I could do like on a Sunday. Okay, we need to go see Tingle, who is this way. Because I have a chart, but I can't decipher it. Make your own pay-per-views, yeah. What's the thing, like, yeah, so it'd be my GM mode, so it'd be against the AI. So I would just need to pick a brand and then go against the other brands. Then I don't actually have to play. It's just all about story and how I teach the story. Always right, yeah, I could go wrong. Because I think, is it 23 has the two NXT brands in it as well? No, it has NXT and WCW in it, I think. But they all have different, like, bonuses. I watched that before stream. Good on Cody. It's treasure here. Have you seen what the main card is now for WrestleMania? Like, have you seen what the lineup is? Not the whole thing. So, well, the whole thing, I don't think the whole thing has been fully set. But it's like... was it Reigns and The Rock? Versus... Oh, I didn't notice there was a hole here. What? Yeah, Reigns and The Rock versus Cody and Seth. Night one is the main event. And then night two's main events are Seth versus Drew and Cody versus Reigns. So they're going big for obviously the 40th. They ain't messing around. Oh, you think we'll get a Stone Cold appearance? Ooh. That'd be cool if we do. I mean, it doesn't say what Rock's doing night two. Rock's just... not there night two, apparently. Yeah, but remember, Punk, Seth has issues with Punk, so that would distract Seth also. So. Gonna be interesting. That's definitely some good main events they've got for night one and two now. The two main men's championships, night two, in a bloody bloodline tag team against basically the competitors, night one. Why the hell is my boat over there? I did not park you there, boat. We're going this way. Yeah, it'll be good. Maybe I have to get the network to watch it. Is this? Oh, this is why. Wait, half moon? That's sort of a half moon. B4. Oh, we're quite close to B4. We might skip Tingle and see if we can go get the ghost ship, because I think the ghost ship's in the aisle just to the south there. If this is what the game would class as a half moon, it's just a bit more than a half moon technically. It's because the fish said something spooky happens around the aisle when the moon is half full. Okay, well the time zone is locked here. When it's night here, it is night. There is no day cycle here. I don't think this is the right time. So I'm gonna pass time. The ghost ship is one of the hardest Triforce pieces to get because you have to find the ghost ship. Oh. Hello. How's it going? Yes. Nice. Let me just wait.
Let me just get in my boat.
Boop. Is this Half Moon Night? No, this is Crescent Moon. Which means the ghost ship is G7, I think, just now. I want to keep passing time to see if I can get it to spawn here. Oh, maybe it was Half Moon I was at. Okay, so either this one or the next one is Half Moon. I'm gonna try one more. I also want to check the map. Okay, there's no peace here. Wrong. We'll try one more day and see if it gets to a perfect half moon. Oh my god, there it is. Fire upon the ghost ship. Interesting. So how do you make the ghost ship solid? Or do I just get out of my boat? In front of it. Let's get in front of it.
No, it just vanishes. It might have vanished because I got too close to the other ship. If I take a picture of it, maybe? Okay. I have just learned something, chat, by looking at the guide. It is information I will pass on to Stein. In regards to the ghost ship. All right, at the moment, we can't do anything. One info. You cannot board the ghost ship without a certain chart. Yeah, you need to find a certain chart in order to get for the ghost ship to become solid so you can actually get onto the ghost ship. Fuck your flowers tingle. I mean, eventually I would have realized that because I'm probably going to go to and chart almost every island. Oh, it's this tingle. ₹398. Sure. What does the chart say, Tingle? Where the fuck is that? I don't recognize the rocks. God damn it. Oh, I've just realized there's apparently... Wait, oh... Wait, no. There's apparently a Triforce piece down at this isle, where the ghost ship currently is. So let's look for it.
Wait. Is it the it's the map I just got. Triforce shard number 2, baby. Beautiful. Listen. Next one's this way. Hey, listen. Shut up, Navi. You're not in this game. Go away. Go away, Navi. Fuck off. Fucking thing. Okay. Understandable. Interesting. Go on that shout. Yeah, that shouts. That shout gets everybody. Interesting island shape. Just telling me how to sink a cannon and sink a ship, and you know that they have treasure. That's literally all he just said. So there's a chart on this island. It says. Okay. Hello. Light the 6 torches and dive down to the seafloor. Find the lost spirit of the boat that forever wanders in the darkness. Light the 6 torches. I can see 2. What? Communication to the gamepad interrupted. The gamepad is not well designed for the bow and arrow. Get higher, baby. One.
Give me more fucking mana. Wait, have I just discovered, I wonder if this is where the ghost ship jar is. Because this is like a ship graveyard. Hello? What is this? Orange rupees? What did this sign say exactly? And dive down to the sea floor. That's why you play without the gamepad. Stein, you don't have the gamepad. That's why you don't play with the gamepad. The emulator would provide one? Yeah, possibly, yeah. Dive down to the sea floor. How do we get this? I am noticing when I'm over here, two pots appear. And what is up there? That's my questions. Okay, so this ramp is just for getting out of the water. Is it really just a frost arrow? No. I wonder if it's to do with him. Like, we have to get Forest Haven water here in order to get this chest. I wonder if that's what it is. It's like, looking at the chart, four pieces. Oh no, wait, this is saying take out those ships. That's what that's saying. Yeah, that looks like a ship. Yeah, that one.
Perfect. What the hell is this guy saying now? That's it. Okay, that's that one collected. We're gonna head... Let's head over this way. There's a Triforce piece this way. Apparently. This guy that was trying to get me promotion, organic promotion, still messaging me, by the way. What is this he's telling me about? It must be this island. Oh wait, there's a big head here, isn't there?